What is going on, guys? My name is Dad4 and welcome to another episode of Chelsea Career Mode. We're just going to jump straight into this game against Liverpool in the EFL Cup for Drummond. I've already done the team. I did it just before I started recording, so we can get into the game quick. So, yeah. Right. We've already beat, well, we've probably beaten them in the last episode. If you've watched that. And if you haven't, well, then you know. Oh. Changes for Chelsea. John Terry plays Thank with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Kennedy plays with Pedro in the wide position, and today it's just the one striker in the side. Pedro, come on. Coutinho. Yeah, oh, but okay then, ref. Okay. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. All right then, Firmino, aye. Bissonda. 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 Oh, he's off. He's still got it back. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh, we don't get. Wait, what? For what? He's going down the wing. Why are they just going down the wing all of a sudden? Be careful here. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Good challenge. Oh, nice.
So Chelsea hoping that they can get the victory they've come here for.
Why am I seeing Liverpool fan sounds? I'm a Liverpool fan, but oh, do not let Lucas score. He's utter dire. Win that. Oh my days. What? Actually, felt it. Kennedy! Oh my days! Move up the way! Oh, nice turn. Wolf, what are you doing? You should just let that run. Dafty. Thank you. Oh, good ball. Go, Kendo, run. Couldn't set it up, ref. Where's my midfield? Won that. Not it. I'll do it perfectly. What is that pass? Get the ball. Get the ball. Just get the ball. What is that? What are you doing? This might be pass, believe it or not. Good ball. Get the ball. No, do not let him turn you. Offside. I just missed it by a mile anyway. Oh, what? We're just getting absolutely destroyed. How has this happened? Ugh, good ball. Okay, apparently we got free kick. my gosh. Oh my god, how has he still got that? Don't try to block that aim. Do not let him cross that. Nice. Half time. Half time, it's still 0-0. Barely had a chance. I haven't even had a shot, have I? Oh my gosh, I not tagged him there. But, no, do not let him shoot. Just don't. Get them away. No, don't. Get nothing, yes. Mbappe. Go on for me, go on in for me, you'll tackle him. Tackle him. You've got that, Zuma. No, don't give it to Terry when he's right there. What? Oh, we've just been through and go again. It's twice. Oh my days, we're getting absolutely destroyed. Can't get from goal. Oh, we won that. That'll do it. Can't seem to complete a pass. It's annoying, right? Oh my god, had to be coined on Mbappe, aye. Still got it though. Oh, we're still in. Just chase it. Oh my days. Nathaniel Clyne. Good tackle. I see, I'm just making tackles and just falling and fight back to them. Five tackles! Wow, what the tackles we made fell right back to them and then that happens. Get the ball! Why isn't it changing to the player? I'm wanting it to! Wow, win that. Have they got studded in centre midfield? Oh my god. They're just, he's blocking everything. What are you then? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Like, what is happening here? We're playing like Chelsea last year. Thank you, Zuma. Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. How is he tackling you if you're shielding it? Daphne, how is that happening? Go on. Please. What? How have you done that? From goal and one step over the crossbar. I don't understand how he's done that. Coming off, because that's off. Well, it was a big opportunity and it's from goal, he's absolutely guy that.
Really the wrong decision from him.
Can they hang on to this one goal? One time you actually get thrown goal, it has to be with a centre midfielder who can't shoot. Get us up the field. Please win that. It would fall right to them, of course. Go down the line. Kennedy. Chance to make yourself a hero. But. Or not. Why are you heading that way, you dafty? Head it forward. Oh my god. Well, we're not winning any, so how did we lose to the Liverpool team? Get a shot on target. Just awfulness. Absolute awfulness. Chelsea's new hero. Wow. No, don't imagine Norway. Go away. Yeah, so we're going to do carry yourself hazard, so we're going to use this team. This one, the one that's actually good. Come on now. It's gonna be us. It's gonna be us. Oh my days. Oh my god. My goodness, Arsenal. So that's all right. Apparently, we're playing Chelsea and rivals in a rival match against Arsenal. Let's get into the game. Up again. Yep.
Well, goals, what your career was all about, Alan Smith.
Oh, 15 goals already.
A chance to sing a few today with Chelsea.
But they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but
it's going to be them. I'm sure them, but not actually as bad as we have won against Liverpool. I've won the team.
Playing in the middle today, up front, Alexis Sanchez. And shoots!
I blame the team for that last one. That last game. David? Oh, okay. I'll do. Roya, back post!
Disappointing cross this time, I think.
Oh.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender.
Is it?
Now, William.
William, down right. Oh, please won't get to that. How does Alexis beat David Luiz in the air? David Luiz's hair is like the size of Alexis.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration. Lost the
but
ball
why
as well.
Is playing well, Beck? Okay, the ball, please. Thank you. Why is Kant in here?
Here's Fabregas.
Nothing. Absolutely no movement whatsoever. I hope FIFA 18 is this like so easy. I hope the players actually move. If you know FIFA 16, FIFA 18, the players actually move somewhere. Because on FIFA 17, they just don't move. When they do, you're ready to give it to them, and they just stop.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. So,
what?
Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
Corner. What are you going to do about it?
Build this attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. That didn't cause too much confusion, that cross in the end.
That's why
came in with the challenge.
Get there. That's why you run.
And it's going to be an attacking.
How is Mertesacker keeping up? How? It's not even Mertesacker staffing. Whatever. Back post, get your nugget on that. Oh. Oh. What? Thank you.
To keep the ball, it tends to take the sting out of the situation.
Go on, then.
So that's what's helpful this year.
That's offside.
Refing the white one didn't give it, but whatever. Going back to where you run. Run. There's no way he's keeping up with you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wall driven shot. What is that? I don't understand. Why is finishing such a hard thing to do all of a sudden? I used to be one of these people that would score every shot. Now I can need like 10 shots to get a shot on target. It's ridiculous. Okay then, ref. Okay then, ref.
Quick thinking there at the free kick.
Thank you, coach.
Oh no.
Go on then.
Turn pass.
Thank you, Moses.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Contact.
Right, I'll play that pass. Just don't know what's going on. It's not a problem. Inside. Fabregas. Watch out quick. And whip it in. And win it. You tell me David always head of that. So. Oh my gosh, man. Oh my, what a 3-on-1. That's a good job. Actually, just half time. I just can't seem to score now.
Second half coming up at the Emirates.
Ha! You're shielding the ball. So how is he managing to get it? Fabregas. Oh my days. That's a good ball. Fabregas. Oh. We're nuts. You'll get that. Thank you. How is that free kick? You had a big dive on an Ashley Young. Oh, he's perfectly fine now, is he? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought that went in. I actually thought that went in. Had all the possession. It was right next to you. Just use your feet and actually walk. Oh my days, man. Thank you. We're playing so bad. I've just been playing so bad. I've been skinned by Xhaka. I know he's done his running in a straight line. And then they go to tackle. I've tackled him Arsenal 3 times and he's still got the ball. Alright, that was out, but okay. There we go. And then they won it straight back again. So there's four tackles, still got the ball. They just give it right to us. Oh, just play the pass, you! What a tackle. Oh my gosh! Is it really that hard to play a pass? Who's standing 5 yards away from here? What are you, 2 year old? Get the ball in the straight line. Okay, as you do, just launch it, and then the striker's just wide open, you know, as you do. That should have been awful. You can't seem to pass the ball in a straight line. I can buff it on, hopefully he scores a goal. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. How could we not play like this? The way that they're doing, just passing it around. What? For what? I didn't do anything. Wow. So the computer has gave the computer a goal. Or penalty. Oh, he's missed it. Oh, he deserves it. He just never got the penalty in the first place. Can't he? How are you getting outpaced by Mertesacker? Come on. Victor Moses. And it's going to be an attacking move this from Chelsea. Good challenge here. This is just annoying me. Get the ball. Ramsey. This game's just annoying me. This game's just annoying. All they're doing is giving it to Sanchez and running. And they get penalties despite the fact I don't even press anything. Oh my gosh, why does it never go to the area I want it to? What is it? The ball's there. Why are you doing a 360? All you have to do is control the ball. It's not that confusing. Just need to have a bit of common sense. Put your foot where the ball is. Not do 360 like you're playing Call of Duty. You can do that when you're playing Call of Duty. Not in the middle of a football match. Please just get on the end of that. How is Mertesacker caught up? Put it in, and then Kante. Oh, it's been another game without a goal. I don't even understand. Yeah, there's another game without a goal. Oh, it's been playing so bad. It's not even funny. Actually, it is funny how bad I'm playing.
Arsenal 0, Chelsea 0, Bournemouth 1, Everton 2, Liverpool 3, Hull City 1, Manchester United 0, Leicester City 0, Middlesbrough 1, Tottenham Hotspur 0, Stoke City 2, West Bromwich Albion 2, Sunderland 1, Crystal Palace 2, Swansea City 1, Manchester City 2. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 16 points.
In a bronze tune.
In second, Manchester United with 13 points. In third, Bournemouth with 13 points.
You scored one for the port. Okay. Got to 84, 91, 88, 86, 90. 83, so he's at 81, so you can, there you go, 76, oh, there you go, if he's getting off for now, yes. Scout has returned. Him, centre back, of course it is. I'm running for scouting up. They've got one of these again. 82, 94. And 94. These are just. Should put in. So you signed. You get denied. 83, 94. If we speed up. 87 and 86. Sorry, 84. Right, so yeah, just this 94 guy. Rest of you can just blow we off. And find another club out of the sector. And there's another one more? Yeah, so I've skipped that. 93, 72, 94, 84, 90, 75. I'm going to leave this episode here of Chelsea Career Modes. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.